Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 31. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 31. We have 2hk to the second, all in parentheses, raised to the second power. So what that means is we have 2hk to the second in a set of parentheses times itself. So another 2hk to the second in parentheses. So now what we have is a problem where we want to multiply the numbers together, the h's together, the k's together, and get an answer. So for the numbers, I have 2 times 2, which is 4. Now with the h's, there's no exponent written. You can assume it's a first power for the exponent. So I have h to the first times h to the first. And when you're multiplying something with the same base, you add the exponent, so 1 plus 1 more gives me an h to the second. And then for the k's, I'm going to have k to the 2 plus 2 for my exponent. I'm going to add those together. 2 plus 2 gives me a 4. So my answer is 4h to the second k to the fourth. Now, as I check that against the available list of answers, some of them look very similar. You want to check the number, the variables, and the exponents on the variables. Option A looks close, but it's not a match. As you look down to option D, option D is a perfect match with the answer we have. So the answer for 31 is option D.